Here are Jim Gilbert's nature notes for the second week of December. Soon after lakes freeze over, the ice sheets can be heard cracking, thundering, and rumbling. These loud, long roars and rolls don't necessarily mean that the ice is unsafe to walk on, but the eerie sound remind us to respect the ice. Mourning doves, northern cardinals, and dark-eyed juncos seek out cracked corn spread on the ground below seed feeders. Just before and during a snowstorm, there's a feeding frenzy at wildlife feeding stations. About 10 species of birds plus gray squirrels are numerous and active. Surfers on Lake Superior in Duluth area can catch some big icy waves in the morning and go snowboarding at Spirit Mountain in the afternoon.
Our teachers.
Okay.
So what's the point? So the goal, or point, is to earn the most coins.
Oh,
so how do you earn the points?
Well, silver and gold coins change, are positive points. Bills are worth negative. Pennies are neutral.
Okay, I think I got this. So you want to get bills to bring down the total, and to bring up total, you want the coins.
Yeah.
And pennies do nothing.
Exactly. But remember, okay, the money is not allowed to be moved or taken out. That means don't take it from one bin and put it in another.
Okay, so what happens to the money we earn though?
So the money we earn will be sent to buy Christmas gifts and food for the angel tree. All the gifts are sent for families and servicemen who wouldn't get food or gifts otherwise.
Oh, that's nice. So it sounds like a competition. Do we win anything?
Yes, we do. Okay, first place gets donuts and juice for breakfast. Second place gets candy canes.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, I think it pretty much covers it. Any more questions?
No.
All right, let's win this thing.
Yeah.
Change Wars? What is that?